Thessalonians 5:11, the day of the Lord. Therefore, encourage and comfort one another and build up one another, just as you are doing.